So here I have taken 4 to 5 whole sorrel leaves known as ambada. 250 grams meat, 250 grams gosh, 1 chopped tomato, 1 tomato, 2 medium sized chopped onion, 2 pyaz, 3 brinjal, 1 whole coriander leaves, kothmir, fenugreek leaves, methi, green chilies, 10 to 15, hari mirch, 10 se 15, salt as per taste. Here I have taken less than 1 spoon garam masala powder and 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, adrak lehsun paste. Now put the meat in a pressure cooker, add 1/2 spoon turmeric powder, haldi and salt as per taste. Put the flame first on high and then on medium. After 5 to 6 whistles, take down the pressure cooker. Keep the boiled meat aside and in the same pressure cooker add sorrel leaves, ambada, tomatoes, chopped onion, brinjal, coriander leaf, fenugreek leaves, green chilies, salt as per taste, garam masala powder, ginger garlic paste. Less than 1/2 spoon turmeric powder and 1/2 spoon salt and 2 to 3 tablespoon oil. After 2 whistles, take out the lid. Now take a wooden hand masher, mash the ingredient. Now add the boiled meat which we kept aside into sorrel leaves. Here your sorrel leaves dish is ready to serve.